And shit, I'm Mike.
I'm Bexxx. I'm Bexxx.
Oh, we're mad.
Oh, we're mad.
We're so mad.
You ain't gonna believe what happened to us.
I'm not gonna believe what happened tonight.
We had a video, and it was so good. It was about all these shopping carts at the 8 Mile. We weren't even recording.
We weren't even recording.
Out here in the wilderness.
Out here in the wilderness.
Shaking cold.
Shaking cold. We tried to show you the driveway in 8 Mile. We might do it during the day sometime. It was dark. You couldn't see anyway. Who knows? But, hi, Bexxx.
Hi.
But, there's like 8 shopping carts behind the dumpster that we found. When it's not cold and when we can see, we are going to return those carts to Walmart on behalf of 8 Mile.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. So, Walmart, we don't want you to lose carts, even though you could probably afford it.
We can't.
We have them there.
But we can't afford.
We can afford.
Our kindness.
Our kindness.
It's free.
It is. Hey, where are you at?
Over here.
Oh, she's over there. Public eye. We're out here in the wilderness.
Public eye.
In the public eye.
Taking it upon ourselves again.
Because we can. We're taking our ghetto asses up to Walmart because, well, I couldn't pay the cable and the internet.
He couldn't. He admits it. He admitted it right there.
So we don't really have internet to connect to at home.
Or secrets.
Or just the Wi-Fi on my phone. Or the, internet connected through AT&T.
So
but
we're
it's not
taking
fast enough.
It upon ourselves again to use the Walmart. And so we are going to pay them back by bringing their carts back.
Yeah. It's like, we bring you your carts, you let us use Wi-Fi. Everybody wins.
Everybody